know. Actually, I'm so excited. I was watering first time my movie was. I don't know what to say this time. I know today is a very special day for us. You know, Djibouti is my debuting movie. Actually, it is very close to my heart. It is a movie like all kinds of elements like love, music, action and drama. So I promise you, first of all, it is going to be a fun-filled family entertainer and such a beautiful visual treat you will have to enjoy. So thank you so much for coming by and supporting us for this special day. First of all, I would like to thank my best friend Joe Bibizan, who trusted me and gave this opportunity to do my first film. Producer like Joby has been one of the biggest pillar of support of our movie. And I would not miss this chance to mention out all artists and technicians of our movie Djibouti, because without all their support and hard work, we wouldn't have to finish this shoot, especially during the pandemic situation. So I don't know what to say. I'm so nervous and I'm so excited. Thank you so much. And again, today is a big day. We launched the Hindi trailer of our movie Djibouti. I hope and pray you'll like it and keep supporting us. And finally, I would like to thank Dr. Yogesh Lakhani, the CMD of
Yogesh Bhai.
Bright Outdoor Media Private Limited, organizing for this beautiful event for us.
You are most welcome. And I know एक बात और इस फिल्म के बारे में बता देना चाहती हूँ कि इस फिल्म की शूटिंग पैंडेमिक के दौरान हुई थी. तो इनके जो क्रू कास्ट की जो बात कर रहे थे, ये पैंडेमिक के दौरान जब शूट चल रही थी तब वहां पर बहुत सपोर्ट मिला है इनको. सही, इनके लिए ये धन्यवाद कहना चाहते हैं. और हमारे स्पेशल गेस्ट भी हमारे साथ हैं.
Especially our chief guest, Salim Bharti, and Salim Marchandji, and my friend Yogesh Bhai, advertisement, and my all Djibouti crews, and especially all the medias from Mumbai, and the crowd also. Welcome for our this program. And we are launch already our trailer Hindi. आप लोग है ना हमारा मूवी के लिए अच्छा से सपोर्ट करने का है. ये मूवी बहुत मेहनत करके बना हुआ है. हमारा Djibouti का शेड्यूल एक्चुअली 40 डेज का शेड्यूल था. हम लोग इधर से क्रूज को पूरा फ्लाइट में मार्च 28 को बुलाए. सम क्रूज को 10 मार्च को भी बुला हुआ था. मूवी अच्छा से हम लोग शूटिंग चला है सिर्फ 4 दिन में. उसी टाइम ऑल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड कोरोना के चक्कर में बंद हो गया था. मेरा भगवान मेरा एक बड़ा चीज है. आप लोगों इंडस्ट्री वाले को शायद मालूम होएगा, फर्स्ट हम लोग एक मूवी के लिए जाएगा ना, कोई भी हमको डेट नहीं देता है. मेरा ये डायरेक्टर मेरा फ्रेंड है, क्लासमेट से, ये बहुत आदमी के पास गया साउथ में ये मूवी के लिए एक्टिंग करने के लिए, वो सब रिफ्यूज किया. बट लोग पूरा बंद था, ये की मूवी लोग में पूरा दुनिया में शूट हुआ है वो Djibouti है. मेरे को कौन कौन डेट नहीं दिया, वो सब घर में मिनिमम 120 डेज बिठा हुआ था. ये इसके लिए भगवान मेरे साथ था, मेरा क्रूस, कौन कौन उधर आया वो सब हम मेरे के लिए कॉपरेट किया है। एक्चुअली हमारा 40 डेज का शेड्यूल है, 99 डेज में हम लोग जिबोटी में स्टार्ट था।
थैंक यू सो मच। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू ऑल वेरी मच फॉर कमिंग, बीइंग हियर एट दिस, यू नो, ड्रीम कम ट्रू मोमेंट। सी, फ्रॉम माय पार्ट, एज मैडम सेड, आई हैव डन लॉट ऑफ मूवीज, बट आई हैव नॉट डन सो मच मूवी, आई हैव जस्ट डन 17 मूवीज। From that, 4 or 5 movies were as junior artist. I was doing my mechanical engineering, but that time I wanted to be in movie, but I didn't know, I didn't had any of my friends or relatives in the movie. So I was utilizing all the chance to be in front of movie. So I went and asked those people who were in the movie, can I get a chance, can I get a chance? So 4 or 5 movies, I was here and there, dying, living. If somebody come to the theater, make a sneeze, my role will be over. That was the length of my roles.
But it counts.
It really counts because the moment I'm standing here, I should thank all the directors and all the producers and whoever have given me even if it's a seconds of chance to be in front of a camera. Because the confidence builds from there, and even the each second I was in front of camera, that was building the small, you know, stones of confidence. I don't know how can you relate to this, because being nobody from, you know, film industry, I don't have any roots or anything, but I wanted to be an actor. Slowly I started doing character roles, and Djibouti is actually my 4th movie as a lead role. But when Sinister came and, you know, explained me a story, he first told me the title of the movie is Djibouti. The moment he told me Djibouti, I thought that might be some character name or somebody's name. I never knew there was a country like Djibouti. Then he slowly explained, and when he explained, something was very clear to me. He explained something very clear. Amit, this is not a Malayalam movie. This is not a Hindi movie. This is not a Tamil movie. This is actually an international movie talking about something happening in a country. But this character which you're going to play as a lead, this person is from Kerala. And this is taken out of somebody's real life story, somebody which has happened really in, you know, real life. There is a character like mine. So since you're from Kerala, I have to explain it as an Malayalam movie, and this character is starting as a Malayalam movie. So few minutes it is staying in Kerala, then it's completely an international movie, shooting in a, you know, foreign country. Characters are foreign actors. Our wonderful actress Shagun, our, you know, terror villain, and our, you know, beautiful actress, all have a very important role to play in this movie. So I got something very clear in my head. See, 4th movie which I'm going to do is not a Malayalam movie. It is an international subject. It's a world movie where I am playing somebody from Kerala. So this is like an, you know, grab opportunity. I was so excited, and I told him, please, I'm in. When he told my told the story, he told me, there is some intense scenes to be shot, so you just ask to get permission if you are ready. I'm like, forget everything, sir, I'm doing it. I want to be in. Because who is getting a chance like, see, a person like me, yes, to do a world movie which is gonna get released in, you know, 5-6 languages. Journey started, as Saas said, we started with all fun, all, you know, every facility. What can you ask for? Everything was there.
Is it all possible?
Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm very nervous right now. And this is my first international Malayalam movie. And everything was very challenging for me. You know, subah jaldi uthne se lekar, language learn karna, you know, being
sorry to
people.
Cut to jaldi uthna challenge?
Yeah, because I don't wake up early. I'm a night bird, that's why.
Okay.
And so every day was a new challenge for me, you know, being with them, sitting with them, you know, hearing them, what they're talking in Malayalam, and mujhe kuch samajh nahi aata, so I used to keep looking at their face, and then they helped me with the dialogues. Sir helped me a lot, my co-actor and my team, everybody was very supportive, and I'm really honored to be a part of this. Thank you.
Thank you very
everybody.
Much.
Everybody.
Thank you.
None of us right now. this is my first time and it's my debut movie. And basically, and by profession, I'm a model. So last year I got a I got an opportunity for this movie. Sorry, I'm nervous right now.
I can see him like his tears are like almost
time.
Coming
so
out.
So please hope you all are not mind. I'm so sorry.
No, it's absolutely okay.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
I can see the flex. It's okay to be not okay. So it's absolutely fine. So welcome to Mumbai and welcome to this big industry. Okay, हमारे साथ और एक एक्ट्रेस है.
Everyone, even I'm also nervous. This is my first movie. By profession, I'm a dentist, but acting in movie and playing different characters are really my passion. Thank you, Sinu sir, for giving me sharing my character name, and thank you to my wonderful co-actors. I don't know, I'm really nervous.
So dentist मतलब दांत तोड़ने का काम करती हैं आप?
Yes, at times.
At times. वैसे dentist मैंने देखा है, गौर किया है कि काफी dentist ना बहुत खूबसूरत होते हैं और जो male dentist होते हैं बहुत handsome होते हैं, right?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know? Look at yourself, you're beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, तो अब हम कुछ.
And one more thing.
Yes, please.
Thank you, Yogesh sir, for arranging this wonderful event. And I'm a big fan of Salim sir, and I'm really honored to stay here in front of him. Thank you so much.
सब ने इनकी तारीफ कर दी. योगेश भाई, अब आपकी बारी आ गई. प्लीज हम आपको स्टेज पर बुलाना चाहेंगे. प्लीज कम ऑन स्टेज. मीडिया आपके लिए वेट कर रही है. योगेश भाई, आपने देखा आपके आते ही कैसा शोर गुल हल्ला गुल्ला.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो सबको थैंक यू कि आप हमारे बुलाने पे आए, और हैप्पी न्यू ईयर और ब्राइट फ्यूचर आप लोग का सबका. और ये फिल्म भी सभी सुपरस्टार की पहली फिल्म मैंने की है. जितने भी सुपरस्टार हैं, शाहरुख भाई, सलमान भाई से लेकर टॉप 50 सुपरस्टार की पहली फिल्म में मैं हिस्सा रहा हूँ. इस फिल्म का भी मैं हिस्सा हूँ, तो मैं दिल से चाहता हूँ कि इनकी पिक्चर भी सुपर हिट हो.
थैंक यू योगेश भाई. और अब हम हमारे खास मेहमान सलीम जी, सलीम मर्चेंट जी को बुलाना चाहेंगे. प्लीज वेलकम. मेरे को गाना तो नहीं आता, लेकिन मैं क्या करूँ. हेलो, वेलकम वेलकम वेलकम.
ऑल द बेस्ट सर फॉर ऑल फॉर योर फॉर दिस फिल्म. जी मोदी, ऐसा लगता है कि इट्स लाइक एन ऑल एंड आउट एंड आउट एंटरटेनर. You know, it starts with like a love story. There is a little bit of a travel thing. There's a little bit of a slight comedy, which I can feel. And then it turns into a very surprise action drama, which I feel is going to be out and out entertainer. My best wishes to Jibhuti. My best wishes that it's such a great, multilingual film. ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ मलयाली में है या हिंदी में है या you know tamil mein kuch it's got all the languages. It's you know jo world cinema hum kehte hum dekhte aur abhi to matlab you know pandemic ke baad ott wagera pe itna kuch content chal raha hai. This film looks like a perfect fit for the entire world, na keval india mein but puri duniya mein. So I'm very very happy ki aisi film ban rahi hai aur aisi filmein aur bane, aisi hamari ichcha hai, aisi hamari dua hai. Thank you once again and congratulations to all of you.
Wow.
साइड आइएगा यहाँ पे.
माय गॉड.
थैंक यू सर, बन गए सोरिल सराज की
सर, ये लोग एक्सक्यूज मी लो क्या सेंटर मैम या वन मोर
मैंने बैटरी पे भाई लाइट पे नहीं बैटरी पर
मुंडे न्यूज चैनल आई लाइक कीजिए शेयर कीजिए और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।